That's two tanks that decided to stop on the hill. Taking a truck?
For sure, if they ain't got no guns. Oh.
No, Is that another guy?
This is Fatal and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing a unboxing and initial impressions of the customizable Xtrfy M42 top shells that you can actually put on your gaming mouse now. Me personally, I'm really excited about this. I had to order me another one. I just got it in the other day. So if you guys are ready to get into this, let's head on over there and go check it out. Come with me. Let's go. Real quick, like, I just wanted to go to the actual website for Xtrfy and show you how to get to the customization options on this. So you're going to go over here to Customize, Custom Parts, and then you're going to have two different set of custom options here. You got the one for the M4, and you got the M42 shells. So you'll click on your M42, which is what we're doing today. And you got separate options here. You can either go ahead and add to cart and customize from there, or you can customize M42 from here. So me personally, just hit customize M42, and then you go over here. You gotta pick your base color, and then once you do that, you'll come over here, pick your top color, and then once you do that, you're gonna hit your assembly, and decide if you want to do it yourself or if you want them to put it on there. Me, I chose for them to actually put it on the gaming mouse first, so I wouldn't have to worry about that when it first come in. So if you guys are ready to get into this, let's get over and check it out and get it out of the box and see what we got going on. Okay, guys, so I went ahead and opened this when the truck postal service actually got here with it. I wanted to make sure it wasn't smashed or something else. DHL is who these guys actually use to ship these things. When they get over here to the States, USPS takes over. But I always like to check them before the postal guy leaves and stuff to make sure something ain't squished. But anyways, so let's get this out and see what we got going on here. So it looks like we got our customizable shells here, I'm assuming. So let's get this out of the way. And all kind of nasty stuff always got to fall on the mouse pad while you're trying to do this stuff. So, all right. So we got here, got the little top shell that's going to be for the mouse. And then we got the other, if you've had an M42 before, you know about the different size bottom shells that you can put on these things, which makes them pretty awesome. And I've already had an M42, like I said a while ago, so it's not really nothing new when it comes to these little bottom shells. They're obviously different size shells. These two shells here, though, I think these two are, they look like they're the same. But anyways, so obviously I ordered the white copy, so let's get this out here and see what we got going on without hitting the camera and tearing up stuff. All right, so we're gonna have to get it open here and see what we got going on. It's pretty exciting. Rather I've had this before or not, every time I order a new mouse and it comes in, the new box is always freaking awesome. Check out that baby. Man, that sucker just looks sweet already, and I ain't even got it out of the container. All right, so anyway, when you get it in, you got your GG and your Xtrfy, which if you've never had one of these gaming mice before, it's you know, that's a given on these gaming mice, and it's actually looks a lot bigger than the last one I had. But anyways, if you really wanted to compare these to something, I guess you could compare these to the Xtrfy M42. But yeah, it's a pretty nice looking mouse, and let's get this out of here and see what it looks like outside of this container. So we can see, yeah, they still got the good old Xtrfy M42 Xtrfy cord on this thing. So it's not like the one that comes on the MZ1. It's not the Easy Cord Pro. So I'll probably end up having to change that out. I've actually got a custom cord that I got made through WP Paracords for this. Let me pick this up real quick here. Because I got to knock stuff off, you know what I'm saying? Wouldn't be a complete video without doing that. All right, so we got one more shell here. This is going to be the little flat shell that's going to allow you to do your customizations on the back part of this. So yeah, and that's pretty cool. Let's get this kind of straightened out here just a little bit. Get this over here out of the way. You know, keycaps are awesome, but we've seen them. And I will probably be putting them on my Xtrfy K4 gaming keyboard over here. This one right here. Anyways, and the one behind it over there is a Razer Tournament Edition. And so we get basically the usual stuff, you know, teaches you how to do all your different settings and stuff and everything, you know, all that good stuff. And I'm pretty sure we got us another Xtrfy sticker in here. We always do. Another Xtrfy sticker. Awesome. And probably some extra skates. We always get extra skates. And extra skates. Yep. Awesome sauce. So let's put that in there and get this out of the way. And let's just go over these custom things that I bought for it. So yeah, so basically when I get ready to do this, I can actually take these purple one here, put this white one here, and just have the purple on the back. So I think this is going to look pretty sweet once all that gets together. But let's just take one of these backs off of here and change the color up a little bit, see what we got going on here. So we're going to take the white one, put it over here, put it on. It looks pretty sharp. I kind of like that one. So let's take this off and let's see what we can do here to put this white one on here. This is supposed to be easy peasy. So let's check this out and see what we got going on here with that. This is supposed to just pop right off. So let's hope we don't break the mouse. There we go. And then the front should be another one here somewhere, so we don't break it. Yep, there we go. So we got that off. These just slip right on. So we're going to take this one and do the same thing we just did there. Put that down. We're going to put that on there, just like so. You got your buttons right in here. So we need to make sure that is right there. And then we're going to put this on here. All right, just like so. And it should go in there just like that. And then make sure you push down at the back. There you go. And you got your clicks going there. And then all we got to do is put the little back plate on in here. And there you go. You got your instant customizable mouse with different colors, different options, and, you know, really exciting. So let's plug this up real quick so you guys can see some colors. I'm probably going to put my purple one back on there, because that's the whole reason I ordered this, was for the purple and the white. But let's go ahead and plug this up real quick here so we can see some colors. How does that sound? Awesome. Yeah, this is the whole reason I got a new cord for these things. That's the only thing that I feel that they should have done different on these Xtrfy M42 gaming mice, in my own opinion. So let's plug that up, see if we can get some colors going here. All right, there you go. All nice and lit up. And of course you got your little Xtrfy logo down inside this here. And that's very, very beautiful mouse Xtrfy. I do appreciate you sending this out to me so fast. It is freaking awesome. And of course you got all your regular stuff down here. And just so you guys know, just excuse the white piece of paper over there, I decided to put the subscribe, like, and share on that thing, but it actually equalizes out my my crappy Brio cam, 4K Brio cam that I have to use, so that way, you know, it won't keep whiting out while I'm doing the video. But, you know, there you go. It's got the basic, you know, the basic stuff on the back of this is basically almost the Xtrfy M42 does. It's a little bit different, which we can take these and kind of compare them, I guess you could say. So there's not much difference when it comes to the bottom of these. Obviously the skates on the M42 are different. MZ1's a little different when it comes to the skates, but the switches and stuff in the bottom of it are pretty much the same. And side by side, these gaming mice are pretty much almost the same size, you know. And if I didn't have the MZ1 for my small hands, which were 7 inches, then this one would probably be the mouse to get, the M42. So yeah, let's get this back out of the way so we don't get that tangled up there. So anyways, if you're noticing as well, I've got an actual X10 gaming mouse pad here. It's been an awesome pad so far. You can get these at lethalgaminggear.com. Anytime you get ready, you can drop in there. And order you one. Don't forget to use coupon code Fatal Error with your order, so you can get a little discount when you're ordering stuff off of Lethal Gaming Gear. And I will be having an actual review on this X10 coming up. Personally, it's really close to a copy, but at the same time, it's not a copy. And these mouse pads are put together in 3 separate pieces and stuff. But anyways, I know you guys have got things to do today. I appreciate you guys dropping in and checking this out. And if you have any questions, you can always look me up on my social links there. It's all in Linktree. And I appreciate you guys dropping in. I love y'all. And I hope you enjoy the video. This is Fatal, signing out.